And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
It's time on News 8 Now to take a quick look at your forecast here. I hope you're enjoying your afternoon. It certainly is a beauty out there. Good deal of sunshine, mostly sunny skies, temperatures mid-70s to near 80 degrees. This evening, we'll start to cool down more rapidly with that lower humidity, drier air mass in place. Temperatures will drop back down to the 60s to around 70 by 7 o'clock. And overnight tonight, we can expect 50s along the coast, some 40s in those cooler inland spots, though some of the river valleys, especially as you head up north, getting into the 40s. Tomorrow's highs, even a little cooler than today. Mid to maybe some upper 70s. Low humidity as well. Very comfortable days. Mostly sunny, cooler, less humid today. 75 to 80 for the rest of the afternoon. Clear and cool tonight. 40s inland and north to 50s near the coast. And for tomorrow, more 70s. Same thing for Saturday. Still nice, a little warmer for Sunday.